Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from First Post.
More people in Bollywood replied to Swara Bhaskar's open letter than they did to the Karni Sinha attacking a bus.
I am not an agent of any political party.
We can see through your bullshit.
Richa Chadda, Kunal Kamra, welcome to Social Media Star. So I want to firstly understand, when I called both of you and said you guys have to do this show, both of you were super excited to do it with each other. Please explain to my audience this mutual admiration society.
I don't know who else I can have a normal conversation with who also is a Bollywood star.
There are very few people. Really sweet. No, I just think he's damn funny. And we've met socially before, so I knew that there'd be comfort.
So guys, you know, I just said that dissent is the highest form of patriotism. And yet, here are you two. You're often branded anti-national. You're often branded all kinds of other terms for being critical of the establishment. What do you make of this?
Okay, for me, when I started doing stand-up and I started making political jokes, it was basically, I find it a funny premise to joke about. A lot of people in the country are riled up politically. So they are engaged, they are talking. And that's what it is. And you know, in times like these where there's false narratives just traveling through WhatsApp and Facebook and this and that, if you do comedy which is slightly fact opinion based, it'll just give the truth some legs.
I think any government is essentially a service provider and they're public servants and they need to be reminded of that every time. It's not about being anti something, but it's just about being pro development, pro unity, and looking at the long term objectives of how the nation should exist. And it's not that abhi ye party power mein hai, so we'll be critical, and the next year there's another party that they'll go scot free. No, we're not. I am not an agent of any political party.
For people who regularly wake up to or are subject to death and rape threats, how have you guys not managed to lose your shit?
See, social media is not the world. And we also know that now all political parties are figuring out that the narrative can be changed vis-a-vis what's trending.
Correct.
So they invest in that, they hire people to say that, and it's such a typical pattern because if I say something on Friday in the evening, I know that I will only be trolled from Monday morning because those are the office hours, you know. So, I mean, how do I take it very seriously? I tweeted one saying, I'd rather be an angry patriot rather than a fake nationalist.
हमारे ऊपर इतने लोग ऐसे, जब मैं मेरा अभ्यूस देखता हूँ तो मेरे को लगता है हाँ ठीक है हो रहा है कुछ, पर जब मैं शैला रशीद का देखता हूँ, कन्हैया का देखता हूँ, राणा, हाँ, तो मैं बोलता हूँ ये लोग ठीक है घूम रहे फिर रहे तो अभी क्या है स्ट्रेस, नहीं चिल करो, कोई लोड नहीं है. Inherently, we are very lazy. Like, nobody will take up and joke too much too hard to like take a flight from, you know, wherever they are and come to Bombay.
Never
and
then know fight.
That. Yeah, but I'd like to.
It takes really one person, right? Ultimately.
So I believe there's a lot of good in people. I think whoever's abusing my mother and giving me death threats, if he sees my mother struggle with a suitcase at an airport, he'll probably help. I think there's enough good. It's just that social media gives you this outburst of case. अभी इसने कुछ बोला, मुझे कुछ बोलना है, मेरा mind explode हो रहा है, और वो कुछ भी बोल देगा.
But why do you engage? You know, because like, I mean, I know that Kunal also does engage to a certain extent, but you actually, when you see a troll who's annoying you, you'll engage full on, like it'll be a series of 5 to 6 replies.
Yeah, I engage only when I'm stuck in traffic or I'm, you know, yeah, I'm bored because I don't have games on my phone and I can't read in my car. Ek baat mujhe batao, just because we are celebrities or actor and like Bollywood star, which you might be the only person in the world who thinks so, but I'm saying just because we are in this position of privilege, I don't think that I asked to be a role model for anyone. I just think it's really weird if that people can say whatever they want and then you can't respond to them because you have to. And the minute you say even, hey, you know, you're stupid, they're like, oh, privilege, or oh, this is so below the belt, oh, or fake feminist or something. Matlab, I got called casteist and anti-feminist once.
सिर्फ दो साइड है, फनी अनफनी. here's the thing, before 2014 there was a TV journalist who was against an establishment, right? Pura time karta tha isko phansi de deni chahiye raste pe ye karna chahiye, fir 2014 mein establishment change ho gaya.
Correct.
He is still attacking the previous establishment every night, like so I mean if this shameless piece of shit can exist, what is the problem with me? Main to abhi abhi chalu kiya, abhi to aane do koi aur government fir dekhna. नहीं, ये तो 15 साल से लगा हुआ है।
But I want to wrap up this segment by asking Kunal Kamra, what's going to happen the day you bump into Arnab Goswami or Sambit Patra?
Oh, Sambit.
Like, have you thought of it?
No, Sambit Patra, I think will be really funny if I bump into him because I mean we both know that we are in different roles. You know, yeah. I'm a comedian online. You're a spokesperson. That means you're a comedian on TV. You know, we know that what's going on. So, but Arnab, I think there'll be some, you know. Oh, I don't know how I'll control my facial expression of. Because
will you go up and say hi to Arnab Goswami?
I've seen more Arnab Goswami than his kids have. I would love to go and tell him that we can see through your bullshit. Okay. And most people are seeing through your bullshit. Just get out of the studio and meet a few people.
Guys, we're going to play Never Have I Ever. Here are your cue cards, Richa Chadda.
Never Have I Ever played Never Have I Ever.
Very good. And yes, here
it is. Never Have I Ever.
I have never, I have. I'm going to use.
Never ever. Never.
I have.
Never have I ever gotten into a fight with a family member over political views.
Not a fight, a discussion.
Oh, I'm calling it a fight.
Never have I ever fallen prey to or helped spread fake news without realizing it.
I have once. I saw a story and I read it and it didn't say that amends had been made. So I have.
Yeah, I did that same. I tweeted a Hindu article which said that a guy was taking advantage of a woman stuck in that Parel flyover, but they re-amended the story and then I tweeted again.
Okay. Never have I ever stopped being friends with someone over their political ideologies. Never have I ever come face to face with one of my trolls.
I have.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Story.
Bhopal Airport, I was coming back from a show, the guy who worked, I don't want to name the airline, but he hated my work. And he told me, so, sir, aapka video dekha, itna gussa aata hai, itna gussa aata hai, itna gussa aata hai. And I said, theek hai, ye lo aapka boarding pass. And I was like, okay, theek hai. theek hai, hota hai.
Never have I ever tweeted or posted while I was drunk or high.
I remember that tweet also. I tweeted because they were running some witch hunt on TV for two guys for something, Kanaya and Jignesh for something. And I tweeted, shut up you piece of shit, just because they don't talk to you, that does not mean they are missing. Stop running this witch hunt, you paid, whatever. Lot of abuses, no joke, just rage.
Clearly drunk.
Clearly guilty.
Your weirdest email ID was?
Mentalica_9.
She just made up this shit.
No, no. No, get mental plus Metallica. So sorry.
Nice. Mine was Kunal_Kamra16@hotmail.com.
But that's not weird at all.
I made it when I was 14.
No!
That's the weird part.
Okay, name a person on social media you'd actually like to hang out with, like in real life.
I'd love to hang with Karuna Nandi. She's really cool and sharp, yeah, smart. So cool.
Very hot as well.
Yeah, very hot.
Vivek Agnihotri. Now that I've had the pleasure of meeting Karuna Nandi, but Vivek, I'm not that much.
Vivek ji, Vivek Agnihotri, very easy to meet him. Richa will help you.
Yeah. Everybody I can does. Text him. You could do a show with him for Shatta Vyakunal.
You should.
Yeah, I should. Because I want to do an in-depth analysis of his brain. And write a thesis on it.
Okay. Name a politician whose social media profile you actually enjoy.
Jignesh Mewani. I'll bite the bullet.
You know who shares really cool things which I like to read? And who keeps like updating their travel status, etc. is Shashi Tharoor. I like his Twitter feed.
Name a profile you randomly stalk.
I stalk Tanmay Bhatt a lot. Just generally. I just want to see what he said in the last 5-7 days.
Okay.
I stalk Tanmay, Malika and Varun Grover.
Who according to you needs a social media intervention?
Everyone that follows a trend in posing on the internet. I can't tell you. I feel like vomiting. like this. The 2016 and 17 was this. Like this sort of half round, like I don't know, it's a facial paralysis. And then this, like, you know, very vacuous sort of tilting to the, and you see everybody doing it.
My case, I would say every comedian who does not troll a politician needs a social media intervention. Like basically, all my colleagues, their Twitter is open, you can go check it out.
Which is the most absurd account you follow?
Narendra Modi, especially after that exercise video. It's an absurd account to follow. Have you ever seen a PM lie down on a rock and raise his hands and join his hands? I've never seen. I've seen a lot. But that is too much.
I was going to say 1 minute crafts. Because thanks for all.
This segment is called What Were They Thinking? Where I've basically gone through all your tweets. I've gone through your Instagram posts. Mere paas bahut kam cheeze hai life mein karne ke liye. So I do this. Kunal, on 13th April 2018 at 9:43 p.m. when the whole country was up in arms about the Katua rape case, you tweeted this. Not a word on what's going on by Ranveer, Shahid and Deepika. Next time you guys make a shitty film and a fringe asks you to F star star off, don't come and seek our empathy or we'll ask you to F star star K off.
Gussa aa raha tha ke basically jab tumhe laga ke tumhara problem hai, kisi ne koi rangoli bigad di, Deepika ji ne bada tweet dala tha ke ye desh thoda problem mein hai ab. देख जब तुम्हारा फिल्म अटैक होता है तुमको प्रॉब्लम दिखता है, जब चल रहा है कोई 8 साल की बच्ची का रेप हुआ है तुम आके अपनी वॉइस यूज नहीं करोगे, कैसे सही है? जब 3 महीने पहले पूरा देश तुम्हारे रिलीज के लिए लड़ रहा है, ठीक है? और ऐसी फिल्म जो मैं कभी खुद जाके देखूं नहीं, मैंने 5 ट्वीट में की है कि ये गलत है.
बट व्हाई डू वी ओनली एक्सपेक्ट बॉलीवुड गाइस टू, आई मीन यू नो, यू गाइस मस्ट हैव सीन स्वरा गिव एन इंटरव्यू रिसेंटली अबाउट हां शी आर्टिकुलेटेड व्हाई बॉलीवुड इज जस्ट स्टॉप्ड कमिंग आउट एंड टेकिंग अप इश्यूज, राइट? मोर ऑर लेस
दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई वाज गोना गेट एट. दे प्रोबब्ली डोंट बिकॉज़ दे डोंट लाइक, आई डोंट नो इफ दीपिका लाइक्स लिविंग इन पुलिस प्रोटेक्शन एंड मूविंग अराउंड विद टू पीपल.
या आई मीन बट द सेम पीपल दे पिक देयर बैटल्स वेरी वेल, राइट? लाइक दे वुड पिक अप देयर फिल्म, दे वुड slam karni se now because they know everybody will be on the right side. Then Swara will write an open letter, they will slam Swara also where they know that most people will be on their side. But when they know that the people might get divided, they will say hum to hai hi nahi, hum Paris mein ghum rahe, which is something that I have a problem with. Like more people in Bollywood replied to Swara Bhaskar's open letter than they did to the Karni Sena attacking a bus. And this sort of hypocrisy is not, I mean, main to kar hi sakta hu, mereko kya lena dena, I can tweet about it.
Richa, on 17th April 2018 at 9:21 a.m. you tweeted this. Whoever stole my roll-on deo, please see a doctor ASAP. Also, deo mat deo wapas. And then of course you added this gif of this man going, सुबह सुबह तुम्हारे घर में क्या हो रहा था?
मैं घर में नहीं थी, आई वाज ऑन अ फिल्म सेट एंड यू नो
समवन स्टोल योर डियो ऑन अ फिल्म सेट.
रोल ऑन डियो एंड द रोल ऑन डियो यार, पता चले यूज टैम्पोन भी लोग उठा रहे हैं डस्टबिन से. सोचो क्या दिन आ गए. यू नो वी ट्रैवल, वी पिक अप नाइस थिंग्स एंड आई वाज जस्ट लाइक वेयर इज माय डियो यार, जस्ट कम बैक फ्रॉम द जिम, वाज जस्ट इरिटेटेड.
All right, Kunal Kamra, Richa Chadda, thank you so much. This was so much fun. आपको मजा आया?
Yeah, it was fun.
तुमने तो बोला था जूते मिलेंगे.
तुमने तो बोला तुम गाना गाओगे.
Oh yeah.
अरे जब से
पास light वो भी शू में.
Here are your gifts from our friends at Steve Madden.
Oh wow. ये
ऐसे जूते के हमारे parents हमारे पे फेंके भी नहीं कभी, नहीं? वो तो बहुत महंगे हैं.
And when she asked me my shoe size, I thought she wants my shoes.
I thought she didn't trust me wearing good shoes on this.
Wow. Okay.
We didn't know.
So clearly, we need food. We are going to go eat. Yeah. Thank you, if you will come for your hospitality, and thank you for watching.